so. Hello? Who is this?
Hey.
It's your wife.
Amelia.
They're expecting you to come alone. That's exactly what you're gonna do.
We'll work our way through the catwalks.
We'll be right behind you. All you gotta do is stay calm and stall. Let us do our job.
You want me to stay calm? This is my family we're talking about.
Listen to me. This will work. You understand? Nobody's gonna get hurt.
Yeah, whatever. Give me a minute, okay?
There's no way they're expecting him to come alone, Dean. You know this is probably a trap.
Yeah, I know. That's why I have a plan.
Castiel, you son of a bitch! You promised me my family would be okay. You promised you were gonna take care of them. I gave you everything you asked me to give. I gave you more. This is the thanks I get? This is what you do? Dear heaven, help me, please. You promised, Cass. Just help me.
Hi, honey. You're home.
Listen, I'm begging you here. You do whatever you want with me. But my wife and daughter, they're not a part of this.
Oh, they're a big part of this, Jimmy. P.S. You should have come alone.
I am alone.
Oh, you're such a liar. Like I didn't think you'd bring Heckle and Jekyll.
Best plan, Dean. Yeah, well, nobody bets a thousand.
Got a knife? And you know what's funny?
You wearing a soccer mom?
Because I was actually bummed to get this detail. Picking up an empty vessel. Sort of like a milk run. Now look who landed in my lap.
Yeah, well, you got us. Okay. Let these people go.
Oh, Sam. It's easy to act chivalrous when your Wonder Girl powers aren't working, huh?
Now for the punchline. Everybody dies.
Little orphan Annie.
keep our promises. Of course you have our gratitude. You served us well. Your work is done. It's time to go home now. Your real home. You rest forever in the fields of the Lord. Rest now, Jimmy.
Claire.
She's with me now. She's chosen. It's in her blood, as it was in yours.
Please, Estelle. You need to just take me. Take me, please.
I want to make sure you understand. You won't die or age. This last year is painful for you. Picture 100. 1,000 more like it.
Just take me.
As you wish.
Let's hear it. Come on, drop the bomb, man. You saw what I did. Come on, stop the car. Take a swing.
I'm gonna take a swing.
Then scream. Chew me out.
No, I'm mad, sir.
Come on. You're not mad.
No.
Right. Look, at least let me explain myself.
Don't. I don't care.
You don't care.
What do you want me to say, that I'm disappointed? Yeah, I am. Mostly I'm just tired, man. I'm done. I'm just done.
Hey, Bobby.
Hey, you and your brother better shag ass to my place ASAP.
What's going on?
The apocalypse, genius.
Now get your asses over here.
What'd you say?
Thanks for shaking the tail.
Yeah, you got it.
Show you something.
All right. So, what's the big demon problem?
You are. This is for your own good.
Guys?
Hey, dude. What? Is this a fight? Guys! Hey! Guys!
I'm not drinking the demon blood for kicks. I'm getting strong enough to kill Lilith.
All the seals have fallen. Except one.
You give yourself over wholly to the service of God and his angels.
Yes, I swear.
Now will be past the
time. I'm not giving him demon blood. I won't do it. I won't let my brother turn into a monster.
Guys!
Help! Go ask us. We're killing him. At this point, I hope he's over me. Just killing her's the next big item on my to-do list.
She's poisoned, Sam!
You walk out that door, don't you ever go back!
I've been waiting for this for a very long time.
10 years ago, we created the robots who now do the tasks Americans once did.
Thomas Newton was today sentenced to 28 years after he had an illegal robot double of himself.
You hear that, robot? Yes, Charles. We need to be more careful.
They're not going to be obedient anymore. They're humanizing.
Hey, Charles. Asking around like a joint.
Lilith is trying to break the 66 seals to free Lucifer from hell. Lucifer will bring the apocalypse.
Does this mean I have demon blood in me?
I don't want to be the freakful one, Steve. I want to be normal.
Your brother is headed down a dangerous road, Dean.
Do we even know how far off the reservation you've gone? How far from normal, from human? If I didn't know you, I wouldn't want to hurt you.
You want to know if I know about the demon blood?
You didn't tell Dean? Where the hell are you, Ruby? I'm all up. Call me anymore.
This is for your own good.
This is not funny.
Damn straight.
Dean, come on. This is crazy.
No, not until you dry out.
Look, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have lied to you. Just open the door.
You don't have to apologize. It's not your fault. It's not your fault that you lied to me over and over again. I get it now. You couldn't help
me. I'm not some junk,
really. I guess I've just imagined how strung out you've been lately.
You're actually trying to twist this into some kind of ridiculous drug intervention?
It smells like duck.
Dean, I'm not drinking the demon blood for kicks. I'm getting strong enough to kill Lilith.
Strong?
Yeah.
That's about as far away from strong as you can get. Try weak. Desperate, pathetic.
Killing Lilith is what matters. Or are you so busy being self-righteous you forgot about her?
Oh, Lilith's gonna die. Bobby and I will kill her. But not with you.
You're not serious.
Congrats, Sammy. You just bought yourself a bitch warmer seat to the apocalypse.
Damn it.
No.
Come back here!
see you again. Looks like I have you all to myself here. Goodness. Now, with